Hi. So today I'm going to be doing some chaotic, random style, very bright light triggers. So if you're not a fan of light triggers, I would probably go find a different video to watch. But today we're going to go ahead and get started with a dimmer purple light, just to get your eyes a little bit warmed up and used to the idea of blinding lights in their face, in your face. So go ahead and look at my nose. I'm going to shine this in on the sides of your vision. Very, very good. Okay. Good. From the bottom. Okay, and the top. Good. Go from this side as well. Good. Just keep looking at my nose. Okay. And if you don't mind, I'm going to take the light and sweep, sweep, sweep right across your vision, okay? So go ahead and look up for me now, and I'm going to keep doing that same sweeping tactic. Good, look down. Good, look to the left. Look to the left for me. Good, and look to the right. Look to the right. Very good. Okay. Now go ahead and look at my nose. Just look at my nose, and I'm going to bring the light here, here, and here. Good. I'm going to bring the light here, here, and here. Good. Okay, keep looking at my nose. Keep looking. Good. Very good. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and ask you. I have this sort of blinking light here. It's not blinking, I'm going to make it blink. But I have this light here, and what I would like you to do is look at my nose, and whenever you see the light flash, look to the light and look back to my nose, okay? Alright, ready? Back to my nose, good. 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 You're doing a great job. Okay. Okay, perfect. Now, if you could go ahead and follow this pen light for me, please. Just follow this pen light. Good. I'm gonna get a little bit close here. Good. Just keep following the pen light. Okay, now if you could go ahead and look up. Just look up. Okay, look down. Look to the left. And to the right. Good. Now, if you could close your eyes quickly for me, can you tell me if you can sense this light behind your eyelids? Just close your eyes. Close your eyes. Ready? Tell me if you can sense this light here. Can you sense any sort of light movement behind your eyelids? Okay, keep your eyes closed. Can you sense the direction? A little bit harder. How about this? One more time. Can you sense the direction? I went right to left two times. Okay, you can open your eyes. Look at the light. Good. Just follow the light. Good. Good. Ignore my fingers. Ignore my fingers and follow the light. Good. Okay. Now we're going to move on here to a double light game. I've done this before in some of my videos. So this is a blue flashlight. It kind of looks purple here. And this is a green flashlight. And what I'd like you to do is start by looking at the green flashlight, okay? Look at the green flashlight. Good. And when they tap together, switch. So you should be looking at the blue now. Back to green. Very good. Good. Okay, now go ahead and look at the blue light if you weren't already. Just keep looking at the blue light. Good, look at the green light. Good, look at my nose. Good. Very, very good. Okay. Now I do have this red light here. And what I'd like you to do is go ahead and look at my finger. Just look at my finger and I'm gonna scan. Good. Go ahead and look at my finger on this side. Look here. Good. And I'm just gonna okay, go ahead and look at my nose. I'm going to do a full face scan now. Ready? Scan, 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 scan. Good. Keep looking at my nose. Full face. Good, good. Very, very good. Okay. Now, I do have these pairs of lightsabers here. Let me see. I have a purple and a green one. If you could go ahead and look at the purple for me. Just look at the purple. Good. Okay, now go ahead and look at the green. Very good. Okay, and switching out to my blue and red lights. If you could go ahead and look at the red light. Just look at the red light. Look at the red. Good. Look at the blue. And the red. Look at my nose. My nose, look at my nose. Good. Very, very good. Okay. Now, if you could go ahead and look up for me, just look up. Good. Look down. Look down for me. To the left and look to the right. Look up, look down, look to the left, look to the right. Good. Now, can you look at the light? Look at the light. Ignore my fingers. Good. Good. Keep looking at the light and ignore my fingers. Good. Very, very good. Okay. Now, if you can go ahead, this is a very, very, very bright light. Can you go ahead and look right here? Look at my fingers here. Good. good. Okay, if you do hear sirens in the background, they're of course on my end. Go ahead and look at my fingers here. Good. Are you still able to see my fingers even when the light is at its complete brightest? Only a little? Okay. Now, if you'd like to, you can go ahead and look at my nose hair. I'm going to do the same thing that I did before, and I'm going to do a full sweep across the screen, up, down, left, and right, okay? So go ahead and look at my nose. If you don't want this full bright light in your face, you can go ahead and close your eyes, all right? Ready? You're doing a great job. Just keep looking at my nose. I'm just checking the sides of your vision now. Okay. Make it a little bit dimmer. We're going to do the same thing. I'm going to do a sweep test, but it is just a smidge dimmer, okay? Keep looking at my nose. Okay, or if it's too bright, you can of course close your eyes at any point in the video, okay? Doing great. Good. Okay, can you look at my fingers? Look at my fingers. Okay, good. Can you look at my fingers? Look at my fingers. Very, very good. Okay. Now, this setting of this light is flashing, so this is a flash warning, just in case you love bright light triggers, but the flashing does kind of mess with you a little bit. This one will be flashing, so go ahead and look here at my fingers. It'll be quick. Look at my fingers. Good, look at my fingers. Look at my fingers. Good, okay. Look at my fingers here. Good, keep looking. Good. Can you look up for me? Look up. Good. Can you look down? Look down. Good. Look to the left. Good. And look to the right. Very good. Okay. Now we're going to do a bit of an eyes closed test. So I'm going to turn this light back on its highest sensitivity, and I'd like you to close your eyes. Close, close, close your eyes. Very good. Okay, I'm going to take this light with its highest sensitivity, and we're going to do the same thing that we did before. I'd like you to tell me if you can sense a light behind your eyelids. Okay, so eyes closed. Good. Can you sense this light here? Okay. Now what I'd like you to do is tell me which direction you think the light is coming from, okay? Good, so keep your eyes closed. Is it coming left to right or right to left? That was right to left. How about now? That was left to right. How about now? That was left to right. And now how about up or down? Can you sense it coming up or down? Up to down, good. How about now? Down to up, and how about now? Down to up, good. And that one was left to right. Very, very good. Okay, you can open your eyes now. You can open your eyes now. Can you look at this light here? Good. Look at this light here. Good. Can you follow it? Can you follow it? Good. Good. Can you look up? And look down? Look to the left? And to the right. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed these bright light triggers, and I hope to see you soon.